What's up guys, the Crimson Gamer here, and welcome back to Let's Play Outlast. It's been a while since I've recorded Outlast, so I'm gonna have to try and remember where we left off last. This can't be that long of a video. Don't have a lot of time, but I guess I can't. Where did I come from? How do I check again? Documents. Okay. I don't need to worry about that really, do I?
Who's there?
So I have to turn on the two gas pump generators, which are where? Kind of confused, but... what do I do now? Well, what's happening? Oh, what? Oh! Who are you?
Just another ghost.
Well, where'd our friend go? I don't even know what to say, guys. I'm really scared right now. Oh God, no! Please. No. Don't hurt me, please. Get the fuck in that locker. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna turn off my phone. I apologize for this. I don't know something that I have to do. Alright, I should be good now. Oh, battery. Okay. Our friend. Where's our friend? Our Mr. Psycho.
I wanna
hear you. No. Right now. Comes after I did that. No. Oh God, no. Oh my God, no. To come back in again. Bro, thank you for sparing me. Holy crap, I'm sorry for not talking. I am scared to death right now. I'm out of here. I am out of here. Turn the security control to unlock the main doors. I am done. I have finished this part. Thank God, too. I think it was down here I had to go, correct? Does everything automatically saves here. Okay. Unlocking the main doors. What?
I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you.
No.
But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness.
Leave me alone. Why is he doing this to me?
Will you see it? Can you? Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
Thought there was something behind me for a second. Holy crap. Wait, what? Okay, I'm all good. Wait, where am I? Well, I still got my camera. So... why? What's happening? Someone gonna hurt me? Benny.
They're in my blood and they wanna get out. You.
What are you? You asshole. Scared the crap out of me. What'd you do? You murdered him! I'm gonna take a safe step away from you, buddy. Can I close that door? Yeah, you can stay in there. You can stay in there.
Who's this?
Maybe Father Martin's man. Maybe.
Are you naked? Oh, lovely.
Nervous. I would like to kill him.
As would I.
No.
Asked us not to.
It would be impolite.
Not here.
We give him a running start.
There has an idea.
And when we kill him slow.
Such patience.
I want his tongue. And liver.
They are yours.
Come at me, bro. I ain't afraid of y'all.
They're in my blood if they want to get out.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
I think I have. No, maybe I learned my lesson about looking into the doors. See, I'm not falling for that this time, buddy. Screw you. This guy, he's just... He's dead. He is very much dead. He very much is dead. Wait, am I supposed to go in there? Hi. Hi, friend. How are you today?
They're in my blood and they want to get out. Feel.
Hey, is this my wheelchair buddy again?
Don't trust them.
Little crap jumps on me.
Science, but it's not. They were waiting for us.
Oh, okay. Oh!
God damn it! What the fuck is the matter with you? You weren't invited to this, you goddamn sicko! It's sick. You're sick!
Chicken.
Hey! Oh! Hey, you... Oh, I...
You what? Oh, okay. 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 Oh, okay, I'm just back in here. Jump on the ledge. Okay. Sounds good to me, buddy. You know? Sometimes going down the ledge is what people want in a man, you know? Taking high risks. Never having to worry about stuff.
Oh, you bastard, wait until I finish. Oh, but I say something to you. Just wait.
Okay. God always provides a way. Follow the blood. Okay. You know, I think this would be a perfect time to end the video. Yeah, okay, so it's saving. We're good. So, then... Thank you guys for taking time to watch this video. If you like what you see and you want more, click the like button down below and leave a subscribe if you like more. If you like this and you want more of my videos, that gives me a little hint. So yeah, and as always, I'll see all of you in the next video. Peace out, guys.
Priest Raymond for my bed.
Maybe. I'm just going to see what's in here. Oh, lovely. Wait, is this guy missing his hand? No, he's fine. That's... I don't even know what to think about this. Guys. What's in here? Anything important? Oh, what's that? Pick up battery.